Meet Jake, a delinquent. He's only 13 years old, but he has piercing and spiked up hair, and he smokes and swears all the time. He's been kicked out of all the school in Rhode Island. In fact, he burned down his last month.
Jake is given a choice, to go to juvenile hall or to a special school owned by the Applewhites family. Obviously, he only has one choice.
Now meet the Applewhites, the well-known